It's homecoming weekend at UWL, and the Eagles football program celebrated by welcoming the National Championship 1992 squad back to campus for today's game against Stevens Point. This year's version of the Eagles looking for their third straight win. UWL in the red zone on their opening drive. Cade Garcia is going to buy some time in the pocket, and he eventually finds Ryan Byrne, who walks in for the 12-yard score. Byrne, who's also the kicker, then puts in the extra point himself for the 7-0 lead. About 6 minutes later, and the Eagles are threatening again. Joey Stutzman runs it in from 13 yards out. He's untouched for the easy score. He racked up over 150 yards on the ground today. The Eagles back on the attack in quarter two. Garcia finds Marko Rakovic 29 yards for the score. The freshman would bring in 3 receptions on the day, 2 of them for touchdowns. And we can't go a game without mentioning the Eagles' special teams. A blocked punt recovered by Will Joston at the 2-yard line. And then guess whose number gets called on the very next play? The big man with a big score. The Eagles fly away with the 55-13 win. They collect their third consecutive game with over 300 yards of rushing offense.
We had a big emphasis on a run game this week, so the holes were wide open, thanks to the O-line, of course. And then my job to make a couple people miss, and it worked out good. It was a lot of fun, yeah.
Obviously, when you can run the ball with Joey and Brant like that, it just makes it way easier as a quarterback knowing that you're going to be in second and short, third and short most of the game. So, yeah, it was a good game for us.
All week, we wanted to get everyone involved. We wanted everyone to score, whether that was a running back, receiver, or a tight end. So it was just part of the plan.
We just told our guys, it's now time for the gauntlet. We got to go Oshkosh, River Falls, Platteville. That's not easy, and that's it's going to be tough. So we got to get ourselves mentally and physically prepared here for the next 3 weeks.